What's up, y'all? We back with another video for y'all, man. On UTK 15 y'all playoffs. My league, y'all, playoffs. Quarterfinals, game four. Square two, y'all. It's lit. We finna beat them this time. It's my fault. I had passed it. I was saying I was running. And then, yeah, and Cal Larry got the ball, but it's cool. You know, we gonna get ready again. I don't care. They gonna get black. Yeah. I don't think so. 3-0. Nah, we 2-1. But 3-1.
Welcome to NBA Playoff Basketball on 2K Sports. I'm Ernie Johnson along with Shaquille O'Neal as we get you set for Game 4 of the opening round. And the home floor for the series tonight will be in Toronto as the Raptors will be playing against the Cleveland Cavaliers. And looking at the Cavaliers, a tough loss for them in Game 3. That one really could have gone either way. They are confident that with a few tweaks, they'll fare better.
Thank you, gorgeous. That's you said what you think about it. Yeah. Let's go, yo. Let's go, nigga. Let's go. Let's go, nigga. Let's go. You guys hear 2K Beast playing? Hold on. I'm about to fix that. Hold on. Let me fix that. And it's got a y'all can fit those medium shorts, never mind. Let's start off with triple perfect release.
So, win tonight, make your job a little bit easier.
Steve, it definitely would be a long shot. I mean, the stakes really could not be higher for him. We'll see how the pressure affects
him.
Here's the starting group for the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Kevin
out there with ABC, and there's money.
A little bit of education today. The
tennis
got out back
doing
it.
You
knew
it would
be perfect. What did you do, dude? He said, why would you do this to me? I hear you, dog, man. I don't throw the smoke that. Shit. Zigzag, man. Yeah, see, that's exactly why we lost. That's exactly why we lost, because Kyle Garden stole it. Shot triple. A medium.
Yeah. Johnson's got himself on the board with three there. Poor job defensively, giving him such a clear look at that three-point shot.
Here's money.
Good ball. Hey.
The pass to B.
Oh, we got him jumping. Another missed three. I'm not missing another one.
Money. I'll recover him. Three-pointer. And that one's
good.
And that's now 6 points for money.
They really can't allow him too many open looks like that. I mean, that's
can't two feet take. Let's see. Let's do this very again, bro.
One for three, and it's good.
That was simply a defensive breakdown there, Kevin. He was all alone for that shot. It was a warm-up jump.
There in the first, just under 2.5 minutes play. Pass to money. For the three, and he gets it to go. Money's got 9 points.
Well, he's off to a good start, and he's a guy
who
we know. I mean, if he gets going early, he can give you problems all day.
The drive by Larry.
Oh, she's out of the board. What you doing?
3-on-3.
Ain't no you bucket, so right?
And here we go with DeRozan running it up the middle on the left block.
Perfect release.
He's got himself going there. His first point.
What up, y'all?
The game on the deep ball. And breaking down some numbers here. Yeah. The hustle stats for Cleveland.
Sir. Yeah. Boy.
Man, that was unreal. Mark it up.
Tell you what, he's going to put that one in his scrapbook. Absolutely insane.
insane with that dunk.
Well, now they're starting to rub it in, aren't they? Have built up a lead, and here we go, folks. It's showtime.
And why not? I mean, the more plays they make like that, the more they'll have.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, read my paper. Oh, you know what you want? You F that up. I'm trying to read my paper. Please shut up. God, he said, let me. Now I'm trying to read my paper. Please shut up.
So, timeout called here. The first for Toronto.
Well, good timeout, guys, because you know this has been a bad run for them. He's got to get his team back on the same page and executing well together.
Sometimes just getting a stop in the action can be enough to get a team back on track. There's something about that little pause in the intensity of the game that lets you refocus.
LeBron, he's checked in for Cleveland. From deep.
Vizio played a good role in training day.
Passes it to B. Fires for three. And it's Rodney with the rebound.
He certainly didn't take advantage of the poor defense, but they can't count on it.
Good. Skipping that, though, you already know. You don't watch Bob's team replays. Watch our replays. You don't see any test ticket here.
The pass to money.
To Wiggins.
To the wing right side.
Takes the trained very well. A good narcotics agent. That narcotics in his blood. Creek won't smoke that. Nope, you are. I ain't smoking. I ain't saying it's his. See good. Blah 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 blah.
Heads up, aggressive play right there. He saw the smaller man straight to the basket.
Catching up on the changes for Toronto. Tyler Hansbrough checked in for Jonas Valanciunas. Ross comes in for Johnson. Williams, he's checked in for DeMar DeRozan. And it's Vasquez in for Kyle Lowry. Raptors trail by eight. Ross on the wing.
Nope.
The shot's good. Vasquez making the play. Ross has got his first 3 points of the game.
That's like a layup for him. He's just...
Oof, please.
A bunch of their points outside of the paint. Three of their last five buckets are from 3 points.
But the defense isn't making them earn it. I mean, those shots have just come on easy.
Tennis got up that noise.
Everybody on the floor is hot.
Oh my god, no way I just made that, bro. Yeah, I'm gonna take a shot. Bro.
The whistle, contact on the way up, and two shots coming up. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. And that one falls for Williams. And the Cavaliers will go with a different look here. And Williams drops them both.
That's a familiar sight. He hardly ever wastes his chances at the line. Cashes in regularly.
And LeBron gets it to go with the assist by Thompson. James has got his second basket of the night.
I'll tell you what, the post play has been rock solid right off the bat. So that's the key to basketball.
Hello?
Hello?
You.
Yeah, you can pick a shot?
You.
You can?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I just put them on. It fits perfectly, man.
Okay, good.
Okay.
Okay, then.
Okay.
The one come back yet? Daddy, mm-hmm. Daddy come back yet?
No.
No?
No.
Okay, I think you want to... Oh,
he just texted
me. What do you see?
I don't know. He just texted me. I don't
know. With a pass or with penetration. Welcome back to Game 4 as we get ready to start things up again. And taking a look at the Cavaliers' performance here. Clark, Steve, what have they been doing or not doing?
They've done a nice job on the offensive boards here, guys, and I think that was the difference in that first quarter, really pounding the offensive glass.
Well, they set the tone early with their mindset, their tenacity, and their hustle. I mean, that's the way they've come out, and it's served them well.
And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade.
Here, cut cheese out of here, fool.
At the 4 and 5, and it's Marion in at the 3 slot.
Other now, +5 in the rebound category, really controlling the glass. And rebounds is one of
those
grammar steps. I mean, it takes work and effort and tenacity and physicality. But when you look at the scoreboard, you can see the correlation.
Williams with the ball.
Oh.
Master Ross.
Can you send a toast? Just take it.
Dishes
at the basket. Yeah. Blah, 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 blah.
Nice kills. He's got 5.
How about that for a response? They will say they can give the 3 as well as they can take the 3.
Irving up top, guarded by Vasquez. Marion passes to Irving. Here's Waiters. And it's off from 3-point range. Here's trail by 9. Here's Ross.
Hold up, yo. I got to pause it one more time.
What a pass to set him up.
He power surged that one down. Wow.
Yeah, good turn to use. One of the game's top dunkers for sure.
Oh, no question. But he loves to attack the rim, doesn't he?
Step back on that one and let it fly. 6 points for Kyrie Irving.
You might not think of him as a laser three-point shooter, but that shot was there for him, and he had to take it.
Yeah,
guys, I think he feels like he can make a few improvements during this timeout.
Hold up, yo. I'm back, yo. My bad. Pause me.
You know, coaches are always tweaking.
I'm about to pause it from the last time, because I got to go downstairs and stuff and get this thing in a different space.
That's what Toronto's going with right now. Valanciunas is checked in for Hansbrough. DeRozan comes in for Terrence Ross, and it's Kyle Lowry in for Lou Williams.
Okay.
He gets the bucket.
You can't run an inbounds play any better than that right there.
Here's Money. He's got 15.
I got a perfect release with a triple.
Money's got 18 points in the game.
And if their last 5 makes, all have been from long range.
Yeah, and the defense. Oh, yes, sir. Oh, yeah, LeBron. There you go. Yeah.
They're not being the aggressors here, and the offense is taking advantage of it. With that reverse jam, the fans got a little extra show there.
That one definitely had something, you're right, extra on it.
Let's just get it behind us, sir. What's the word? Let's go range.
Lowry kicks to Johnson. Back to Lowry.
Let's go range, yo.
Valanciunas gets it to him.
It's a +5 advantage for them in the rebounding category after that board. Very steady work they've been doing on the interior, no question.
Team's got that.
I think the main reason they have this lead.
I said to protect the sheep by killing them. No, you ain't hitting. You listening, but you ain't hitting.
Cleveland moving it around.
Yeah. Good narcotic officer. Agent's supposed to have more courage in his blood.
Showmanship is just a
I skipped that. But that was good. That was a good dunk, though. The one air. Let's go, nigga. Let's go.
Toronto shooting their 4th and 5th attempts at the free throw line tonight. And good on the second, so he makes it both. Timeout is called. First of the game for the Cavaliers.
You use the dog, man. I'm going to take you smoke that.
The Cavaliers leading by 13. Fires the 3.
Rebound
by Johnson. Boy, he was close, Kevin, to making the defense pay for lackadaisical coverage there. Yeah, he had a really good look. I mean, he'll knock that down more often than not.
And just over 3.5 minutes play here in the second quarter. Here's Money. And they wasted no time getting those 3 points back. Money's got six here in this quarter.
Once again, the defense letting them get open at the three-point line. That's a major mental mistake there. They've got to get to the shooter. Maybe that'll ignite them. I mean, impossible not to get pumped up after that. At least I think that would be the case.
Well, you can see the immediate reaction of the guys on the bench. They are. Look at them. They are pumped up.
Yeah, they're geek. That's what those alley-oops do.
Perfect release. Sweet.
And it's 6 points for B.
That's two straight quick three-pointers they've allowed.
They better not make it three straight, because now all of a sudden you're looking at a hot streak.
Here's Johnson. And another basket for Toronto.
We didn't get off to much of a start early on, but seems to be
shaking. I got you. Let's just feed LeBron too. Jerry picks. That's a pass to me. I'm at the pass to Jerry Pitch, bro. That's
bad. Whatever their plan was defensively that time, it didn't work. Not if it results in that shot.
Here's Money. 21 points in the game. Passes it to B. 105 left to play here in the half. Pocket six. Cleveland needs to get a shot off here. And there's the call on James. That'll be his second foul of the game.
Oh, hold up, yo. He's calling me. I'm not good. You got to choose back. Anyway, I'll get out there.
Now here's Vasquez. Defense right on him. 43 seconds left in the first half. And he trims the lead to single digits.
We have repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys. And it's paid dividends.
Yeah, it sure has. Many points as they've got in the paint. They really haven't had to do much on the perimeter.
Here's Money. The Cavaliers again can't hit. That's break Toronto. Now he's got
the ball. Game are good.
Even when they're down, he's still looking to do the spectacular. And he pulled it off.
Well, maybe, yeah, maybe this is the best time to do it.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, now it's going to be a little spark anyway.
And so he owns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two.
Well, you allow them to get right to the rim like that. That's your only option.
Yeah, I think you got to foul him. And free throws are better than the layup.
And he knocks down the first one.
This is the way to stay in the game. They're doing a masterful job from the line right here.
Both free throws good from DeRozan.
All right, come on, come on. Oh, I see that loose.
Now Irvin. He has six. The dish to Marion.
Sean Mirrors. Let's make that block. Let's make that. And there's Charles Jim Shirts. That's where it's Jim. One more team.
Cavaliers lead by four. And a chance now to send you over to Doris Burke standing by on the sideline. Doris?
Hi, Kevin. A solid and competitive first half of basketball, LeBron. How do you feel about the team and its performance tonight?
You know, we're doing a good job. We're on the road. You know, our shooters, we missed a couple at the end. I wish we would have went in, but they're going to continue to shoot. But it's going to be a big second half for us.
Hold up, girl.
I can play like we did in
the past. I'm back, girl.
Welcome back to the NBA playoffs as we get ready to continue with this round one matchup.
Just absolute domination in this one for Money. He's got 21 points and one rebound. A terrific offensive combination, setting up teammates and knocking down the deep ball.
Yeah, those things are related, Clark, because when you can knock down shots, now you draw the defense to you. Now you got passing lanes for your teammates.
And so it's Cleveland with it. the biggest lead of the game, 15 points. Lowry and DeRozan, they're at the backcourt. Amir Johnson at the four with Valanciunas at the pivot. And it's Johnson in at the small forward. They're the group for Dwayne Casey starting the second half.
Okay.
To the middle, DeRozan dishes to Lowry. Lowry's got the first points to start out the third quarter for the Raptors.
This defense is giving their shooters free reign to operate from behind the arc.
That's right. I think it's time for them to start closing down. You've got to run shooters off that three-point line.
Lowry gets to DeRozan. Outside DeRozan. And taken away by Johnson. They push it up, 4-on-3, stolen by Bergeron. Pushing it up, he takes the 13-footer, and he can't bank that one in. Lowry's going along perfectly from three-point range.
I'm tired.
How about that fantastic finish and the aggressive move, too, Kevin?
Trying to send a message, Clark, with that slam, I think.
Well, that's how you send it. Two hands and hammer it down.
We had to get 1 point over for it.
Here's ABC and lots of contact there. Missing the shot, pushing two. It's on Jonas Valanciunas. The Cavaliers shooting their first free throws of this one. He misses the first
one. What? Oh, there's no way.
They're getting pushed around on the low block.
Well, their energy is lacking. They've got to start playing harder and battle down in the paint.
And during this break, let's take a look at some of the very best perimeter passers in basketball. These were the regular season assist leaders from the shooting guard position.
Are you 58 sputters, you got those?
And what that group has a great understanding of is the importance of ball movement.
So let's go, Bruce Gray, for a black.
Basically, you're saying, I'm going to attack at all times, but if it's not there...
Well, yo, I got to go wash my hands. I'm dead, bro.
Drop a dime on you just as easy.
And now Doris Burke has an update from the sidelines.
Yes, guys, I was able to hear Dwayne Casey coaching his team during that break. He said a big part of their focus should be on offensive rebounding, to get bodies to the glass at that end of the floor and work hard for second chance points. The next message he had for them was that they should be attacking the basket on offense. He felt very strongly that the defense they're up against is vulnerable down low.
Hey, boy.
Story, Doris. Here's Money. He's got 24. The three. Oh, my. He'll go to line with a chance for a four-point play.
What? Oh, I didn't get fouled.
Johnson sets the screen for Lowry. Johnson goes in.
He said, you're listening, but you didn't hit.
Got five assists tonight.
You know, passing the ball well in the perimeter has really opened things up offensively for this club.
It makes
the game easy. I mean, 10 straight points off assist. That's impressive, but it's easy when you move the ball.
Here's DeRozan, 11 points in the game. Johnson gets to DeRozan. Johnson sends the screen for DeRozan. He dishes it to Lowry. Shot clock at six. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far. That free throw, no good. The Raptors making a switch here. Vasquez comes in. James checked in for Cleveland. And he sinks the second. The Cavaliers leading by four. Here's Money.
Come on, bro. Take a step, bro. Well, make that cheese out of here. Ha ha, get it out. You are not. Bro. Oh my god, bro. Oh, that's so funny, dude. Kyrie Irving's checked in for money. And he's going up for the out. Bro, I'm going to get out there. I almost stepped there. What? Man, the 2K chose, boy. Dude.
And what a play to make in a close game, a potential momentum builder. He's got such good hands around the basket, he rarely allows those opportunities to slip away.
Raptors trail by four. There's 1:54 left here in the third quarter. That is good. 11 points for Johnson.
Just seems like they're finding an open lane in the hoop every time down. It's five buckets in a row for them in the paint.
Yeah, on the flip side, Steve, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior.
James. Yeah, another. Bro, that could have been another dunk from the ground, bro.
There's 1:26 left in the third quarter.
Yeah.
Back to Irving, and there's the pass to Beal. Just five on the clock for the three, and a service.
He's got 12. And we've seen a few mix-ups defensively out there on the perimeter.
More than a few. I mean, the open looks they've allowed from long range have turned into a lot of points.
DeRozan is screened on James.
Oh. Make that cheese out of here, boy. Get it out. You don't. Just gonna take that weak stuff. You don't got that easy buckets flat. You know what I'm saying? Great pass. Let's go through already.
And bang! Lobbed it right up there for him.
And he was ready for it, elevated, made the catch. You saw the result.
And I like the choice, making the conservative finish, making sure of the 2 points.
Mark DeRozan on the wing.
That
falls nice at that time from Kyle Lowry. Lowry's got his seventh assist of the game with that last one.
There you go.
And that one's good. 14 points for B.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they've built this lead for themselves here.
Now here's Vasquez. He's covered closely. Kicks to DeRozan. Feeds it to Vasquez. Beyond the arc.
Yeah.
Second chance effort. Shot is good. McCown just threw in the basket from Johnson.
Some big points there. I mean, they got him on a nice
they got a game.
Right to the book.
That's what they're looking for down the stretch, Clark. More of the same. Getting inside.
And as we conclude the third quarter, one game, neither team getting ground. Cavaliers.
Oh, two ups. I gotta throw something away. Let's do it. Ain't this the last game, dude?
And so. We welcome you back to our coverage of round one in the NBA playoffs. And how about a look now at our assist of the game? Brought to you by.
Ain't this the last game, dude? Oh. They only down by one now. Yeah, that's some. Jeez. Yes. He's not gonna make it.
Gotta love this team's grit. After trailing early, they have fought all their way back here.
You know, they could have gotten down on themselves when they were down earlier, but I like the fact they never gave up, guys.
Here's B. Knocks down the three. B's got 11 points here in just the second half.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
What a god. I'm back, y'all. They're not finna beat us, bro. That's, I mean that.
Outside Lowry.
Good point. Got that movie 33 points.
Johnson left side. And there's the call on James. That's his third foul of the game. First team foul. Just over a minute played here in the fourth. Williams, that's good.
Well, you don't expect to get opportunities that easy coming down the stretch of a tight game.
Here's Money.
Oh, y'all got a double? Y'all want a double now? Oh, bro. Tied game 71-71 apiece. It's a perfect release.
He's been on a tear from the three-point line this game.
Raptors trail by three.
Yeah, get it, bro.
Comes in for Kevin Love, and it's Marion in for ABC. And I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Yes, guys. I was able to hear Dwayne Casey coaching his team during that break.
Squid.
With a deficit as we approach the final buzzer, he stayed upbeat, saying, listen,
squish.
Oh, boy. I need all out effort here, and we can bring it home.
Dunked by Valanciunas.
With that reverse jam, the fans got a little extra show there.
That one definitely had something, you're right, extra on it.
Yeah, that was one of those three or four plays that you see every night in an NBA game that just leaves you in awe. He's been working some magic out there today, guys. This lead has been largely his making.
Outside Lowry.
You know, that's good. I'm you couldn't taste it. Yeah.
Terrific numbers for Johnson. 12 points, and he's come away with two steals as well. He's blown up some plays out there.
It shows you what an intelligent defender he can be on the ball. He really understands the game.
After this playoff series, I'm going to pick GT video for
you. Make that extra effort, rotating from the weak side, closing out on their airspace, sending shots back.
You know, one other area they're doing well in is defense. They've knocked the ball loose a number of times and been able to track it down after the fact.
And this game is really heated up. I didn't think it could get any more high scoring than it already was.
Well, there's always room for more offense, Steve. You know that.
Johnson sends the screen for Lowry. Pass to Valanciunas. He feeds it to Williams. Raptors moving the ball around. And Valanciunas gets to Johnson. Six to shoot.
I think the goal is going to do it. Nope, so cheese out of the blue. I'm going to accept that run. Joe's going to chill. Yeah. Bro, LeBron, man, dunk on top of the head, bro. You gotta go up soft, bro. Oh my god, bro. Nah. This guy looks around here, good. Boy, what's wrong with you?
I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is the 2 points, not the dramatic.
Oh, come on, Clark. He had to go for it, didn't he?
I'm with you, Kevin. You can't fault him.
Nope. Yeah, we're playing that good defense. Y'all not winning this time. Nope. Not today, bro. I was trying to throw the ball.
Johnson gets to Johnson. And here's
Oh, dang, LeBron. Baseline reversed that dunk. Dang, boy. Dang.
Curtains, we can shut it down now.
I like that.
We won't see anything better than that, fella.
Oh, come on.
What a beast, bro. All right, yo, that did Bronny James so wrong. He like, they saying he not good. I'm not gonna hate, bro, but. Yeah. They say he's a 58 overall. He is a 58 overall. He should be like a 70 something. Why is he a 58 overall? The way he plays, bro, in real life. That's just crazy.
Here's Money. There's 3 pointers off the mark. The Raptors have gotten more than 58% of their attempts to go down for them in the
third quarter. Bro, ain't no way he made that. He just forced that up, bro.
Yeah. the game tied up here for Cleveland.
You know, something we're seeing less and less of these days, that little finger roll.
Here's DeRozan. Second shot opportunity.
Bro.
Johnson's got 6 points in
the game. Not again, bro. Not again. I'll take that.
That's a big basket there.
Bro, I don't want no overtime, bro. No. Oh! Bro! Every, bro, we changed, bro. It's getting a win, bro. Let's go, boy, splash. Like that, boy, yeah. He's got that back to move. So we can. Oh. Bro! No. Okay, good, let's go! Yes! Come on, come on. Don't F up. We cannot F up, bro. Oh, yeah. No, bro! Oh, dude. Bro, there's no way. Let's go. No. Come on, bro. Go to sleep, bro. Just quit, bro. Bro, why would you throw it out of bounds, bro? Goofy. No, no, no. Oh my god, yeah, it's over, yo. It's over. Yo, he missed. No way. He's missed both. Damn. Bro, we're down by two. Bro, we are down by two. Yo. No, I don't trust Tony Fish with the ball. Ooh. Come on. Bro, no. No. No, 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 no. Please, please, please. Oh my god, DeMar. Bro, this missed one, bro. You're not even good at that. And my Wi-Fi connection, bro, lost. Why, bro? This is the worst. No, nah, bro. I'm winning, bro. I'm winning. I don't care. This is for fun. Nah. Nah, bro. I don't care. I don't care. Y'all call me a cheater. Nah, I'm winning, bro. This is for fun, bro. I don't care. At least not 2K. This is not 2K25. This is 2K15. Nah, bro. We need to call it time out, too. Nah, yo, nope, nah, bro, nah. Time out. Time out! I can't even... Bro. Oh my god. This is bad. This is bad, bro. No, bro, this is bad, yo. No, bro. No. No. No, bro, we actually lost, bro. Again, bro. Yo.
Wow.
All my fault, bro. We lost the game, bro.
Yes, guys, I'm here with Kyle Lowry. And Kyle, following this win here tonight, as you head out on the road for your next one, what, if anything, changes in terms of the team's strategy?
Skipping, bro. I'm not. I don't want to talk about it no more. don't want to talk about it, bro. I don't want to check the stats on that, bro. No, it's not. I'll go restart the video. It's whatever. The three. Nah. You're not losing three in a row. Nope. No, sure. I'm about to win. You go beat them. Don't worry. Ain't nothing. You gotta win two more. In the school. It's cool. It's okay. I'm not mad. It's my second playoff loss. Second playoff game loss. Like, it's my second time losing playoff game in 2K15. Now it's not gonna be three in a row. Oh God, on my life, dude. So yeah. You go in the right here, yo. It's okay. Don't worry. Inch. About to beat them. They not gonna beat us three in a row. You gotta win. I think you gotta win two more, yo. But if y'all like this video, subscribe to the channel, yo. You guys can look at these brackets. But if y'all like this video, subscribe to the channel, yo. Turn on post notifications. Y'all need to upload, follow me, subscribe, yo. Turn on post notifications. Y'all need to subscribe, yo. Turn on post notifications. Y'all need to subscribe, yo. Turn on post notifications. Y'all need to subscribe, yo. Turn on post notifications. Y'all need to subscribe, yo. Turn on post I got y'all with another video. We'll upload that. Like tonight. I'm gonna just record one right now. Bro.